Garrick is something that is possible, and he will be campaigning on that. I think that the right of women to all forms of healthcare.
Would you do so any efforts in contrast to bridge this mandate?
I think that it would be a mistake for this to go forward in that way because the issue's been addressed.
Do you think that we have to buy it directly from the city?
The insistence that we implement the Affordable Care Act, which is a lot of it, and